start where you feel comfortable, as opposed to start telling them everything. You know, like, I just started therapy, and here's what I'm willing to share.
What you share with your family is what you want to share, as long as it is productive for your mental health. I say go for it. At the end of the day, what you talk about in therapy and what you do outside of therapy is at your discretion as a client, and we are here to support your decisions.